Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. And today we are doing more Saiyan Saga, and we are doing Goku has the ultimate decisive battle. Let's do it.
Goku manages to take out Nappa. However, Vegeta may be a problem. Goku is in a fight for his life against Vegeta, who's powered up to the max.
Let's do it. Yeah, I'll spam the button again!
Alright, there won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides,
this part is awesome.
Even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian.
Let's do it.
Let me show you the power.
Oh, I got it. I got the Dragon Ball, yeah!
You can do better than that! You looked better when you beat Nappa!
Higher Kanna!
If I don't finish the rest of
the
boss, I really will be in bad
shape.
Yeah, burn!
Even though things look really bad, I'm still having
a good time. No! No! Oh, Kamehameha in your face, man. I've done it.
Injured? I've been injured by this low-class scum.
Yes, you did.
I won't stand for it. I will not stand for this. I don't need this planet anymore. I'm going to demolish you and everyone else on
Earth. We know what's coming if you watch the anime.
Absolutely no way you can stop my
gun. Get ready. You got my Gallic gun, yes it is. 9,000 damage.
I will not stand.
Another one. Spirit Bomb! Fucking awful for Vegeta! Bam! Kamehameha Sakura! No! No! Oh, he's transforming. That's supposed to happen anyway.
How do you like this, Kakarot?
You're finished now!
A great ape? A great ape monster?
Let me give you some good news. As a great ape, a Saiyan's power level increases tenfold. What's wrong?
Yeah, baby. Done it.
Quite hopefully.
pretty fast for... No! Fuck me. Goodbye. Damn.
You're finished.
No, I'm not. Yeah, I got it, actually.
Oh, how can this be?
You're not getting away with it.
You're slow, poke. That's how. Flying straight in then. Here comes! Here comes a spirit bomb into your ass. Bam. No. I guess we have to have some fails.
I'll guide you.
Okay, I'll try to do it in the next episode. Bye.